Now, if you don't want to have either a bullet list or a number list, there's also a definition list. And really, that's just indenting text. And so to do that, we would go back into our page, into our list, and instead of the UL or OL, we're going to put DL, and that stands for definition list. And at the end bracket, we're also going to change that to D. And then with this list, you can also have a title for the list. And so we're going to create a title, which is DT. And I'll type in title of list. And then we have all of our list items. I'm going to go ahead and get rid of this link. Just to make it look nicer. So we save that. We go over here and refresh our link. And there are bullets showing up. Oh, that's because these are not list items. These are DDs. So I have to take out these and type DD. Now we save it and go back over here. And now they're just indented. And you can keep nesting that and keep doing that. It just defines the list itself.